In this paper, we discuss a novel method to land a UAV on a USV that is undulating in the open waters. Using this video presentation, we support and showcase our work through simulation and real-world experiments. Firstly, in the simulation world, we employ an extreme and unrealistic environment to test our approach in the harsh conditions. Once the UAV is airborne, the USV is located using an April tag mounted on the landing deck. Once found, the UAV hovers on top of the USV to collect pose information that enables it to make predictions on the future of the USV. For this prediction model, a combination of a fast Fourier transform and a linear Kalman observer is used. The FFT identifies the frequencies, amplitudes, and phases of the different modes of oscillation, and the observer estimates the phases with higher accuracy in real time. To control the UAV, a model predictive controller is employed with a novel objective function that specializes in picking a feasible landing time based on the projected future motion of the USV. In this section, we demonstrate our controller and our approach in real-world experiments with multiple successful attempts. Here, a passive USV is used to act as the landing deck, and the UAV is specially designed to float on the water in case of an emergency landing. As shown in the bottom right, the downward facing camera is used to locate the USV. The plot on the bottom left captures the data gathered using the visual post marker and predictions made by the system. We also present our experiments in windy conditions to represent real-world situations in the open waters using a typical USV that is specifically designed for such conditions.